We've heard from Johnny Martin, now we're going to hear from the man himself, Frankie Dettori. You got some reception. Brilliant, well done.
It's been mad all day. I mean, you know, I'm sure Barney's having a chuckle up there, because just for me being here is, you know, I never thought, come here. I've heard so much about the place, and to commemorate his life and to, you know, give awareness for Duffer. The reception has been amazing. And another milestone is my first winner for my good friend Johnny. I mean, he's been trying so hard to put me on a winner, and you know, whoever thought then we'd be doing it together for Barney's race. So it's been a first for everything, and I really, really enjoyed it, and the reception has been mad. I feel like one of the players of the Ryder Cup, I'll be honest with you.
Right, Lask, I wouldn't get a look in with Bellewstown, would I?
Absolutely. I mean, the people have been fantastic. I mean, it's been exhausting at times. I took a million selfies, but it's all been good fun, and I hope everybody enjoyed it, because I surely did.
And Frankie, you probably heard it yourself, but as soon as you come inside the furlong and a half, Paul, they all started roaring for you. They thought it was done and dusted.
Yeah, I must say, Johnny said, try to save a bit. I know exactly what he meant, because I was completely out of petrol, and I'm glad the winning post was there to save me. And look, you couldn't write it. It's been a fantastic day, and I can't thank anybody for the support. It's been phenomenal.
And the winner to be trained by Johnny as well. Yourself Absolutely. And Johnny, you're such close friends for many years. You had some great titanic battles out in the Absolutely. Racecourse down through the years as well.
You know, he lived with me for a period of time. I stayed with him when I ride at the Curra. You know, he's been a family friend for so long. You know, we've been great, great competitors. And look at that beautiful picture. Punch in the air. That's what we like to see. Amazing.
And Frankie, just going back to Barney, you met Barney very early in your career when you were an apprentice at Luca Comani's, and he was a father figure and a mentor to you?
He's been great to me, absolutely. You know, I came to Newmarket by myself. He was a little bit like a father figure to me. He gave me a lot of advice. He was very caring. You know, we traveled the world together. We've been on holiday together. And you know, till the very last day I was with him. And, you know, we had to celebrate his life, not to cry. And he was a tremendous human being.
And done a lot of charity work as well. You travelled to Zambia with him as well.
I didn't travel to Zambia because Barney said I wouldn't have the stomach to hack it. So he was probably right, because I'm a bit of a softie at heart. So he spared me off that trip. But I was, you know, following the Duff Foundation for so long. His friends, priests, missionaries in Zambia, and his family as well. So I'm glad that we're keeping up the legacy, because, you know, he started from nothing. He built hospices, schools and hospitals, and may long continue.
And Frankie, over 75 grand raised alone over the last couple of days, and they could hit 100,000 easily.
It'd be great. You know, we auctioned his hat. People made a lot of silent bids, and yeah, amazing. I didn't know what to expect. You know, at the end of the day, we know Bellewstown is not Longchamp or Ascot or the Curra, but you know, in their little, they've done so much, and I'm very grateful.
And what did you find Bellewstown as a track to ride like?
Well, I was all right from where I was. I only saw one other horse. It was a bit of a roller coaster, I must say, a bit different to what I'm used to, but we got the job done.
And Johnny, or Frankie, you did get a chance to go into the infamous, the famous telephone box.
I did, yes, and I think nothing's changed in 40 years. I think it's the same phone that they took the coins in the past. And yeah, look, I've heard so much from Barney about the 1975 Yellow Sam story, so I felt a little bit of a tourist today, taking pictures of the telephone box.
Well, Frankie, you've really created a great enjoyment here today, and it's great. It's the first time since this pandemic started we've seen a proper roar and cheer in Irish race course.
Great.
So fair play to you. Thanks for coming over, and well done.
Thank you for everyone. Thank you.